I was looking for some good music and I came across this video.
Playlist for when you want to run away and start over.
It has some pretty good music in it. This nostalgia type nighttime music that you listen to while the sun is setting. While listening, I got to read some of the comments. One of them saying, "How do you fight the urge to leave everything and everyone behind? When life feels so restricting, when you feel completely trapped in your situation and you just want to run, to be truly free without the tight claustrophobia society of expectations and responsibilities. I don't want to die. I just want to go." And it reminded me of a time that I had myself where I had this dream of just buying a plot of land, building a log cabin, and then just living the rest of my life in seclusion. Now, I still have that dream, but for different reasons. At the time when I first got this dream, it was kind of an escapist fantasy of escaping all the issues that I had in my life. All of my issues, which all came back to living at home. Buying land and building this log cabin was my own fantasy of escaping life, which you can't just do. No matter what, your problems will always follow you wherever you go. One of the best examples of this is the 1967 film The Graduate, one of my favorite films of all time. The film is about Benjamin Braddock, who just finished college. After out of college, out of boredom, he doesn't know what he wants to do, and he ends up having an affair with a family friend's wife. In the film, having this affair with a family friend's wife was his version of escaping his reality of what did he want to do with his life? This affair eventually became the new norm, and he finds something else to avoid this problem that he was having in his life even more, which was dating the woman's daughter who he was having an affair with, Elaine. He dreamed of having this life with her, and that after this happens, that all of his issues would be fixed. And by the end of the movie, he actually runs off with Elaine from her wedding with another person, and the last shot of the movie zooms in on Benjamin's solemn face. He realized that it had not fixed any of his problems and left him feeling empty. They all just followed him. And it makes me think a lot about this commenter, because obviously this commenter is really struggling in their life so much that they want to escape it. Thing is, if they actually did the action of escaping, they would realize that they had the same problems just in different ways. In order to fix these problems, you have to face everything head on. And my favorite inspiration for this is Guts from Berserk. After being branded for death by his best friend who turned evil, saw the most unspeakable thing happened to his girlfriend, he doesn't run away and hide from the demons that are searching to kill him the rest of his life. He goes out there and faces these demons. He seeks those demons out. He kills every single one. He finds every apostle he can and destroys them. His goal is to kill the God Hand. He never stops. Guts is a huge inspiration as a person who never ran away from their problems, who faced them and became the man he wants to be. Thanks for watching the video.